Bob was going on a secret mission under Secret Sam's supervision. But there was a problem, Bob was catching a cold, and it's hard to be sneaky when sneezing can't be controlled. Nose ran a drizzle, more than just a little, but Sam was not impressed by his employee's sniffle.
Can we call it a day? I'm feeling under the weather.
I don't think so, Slick, we're in this together. Just relax, man, I got a solution for you. It's a remedy that's gonna make you feel brand new. Just enter this house and bring the seagull stew. It just happens to be the only cure for flu.
Poor little Bob at a major disadvantage. He was thinking to himself,
well, maybe I can manage.
Gullible Bob went in looking for a cure, but the itch in his nose was too much to endure. His eyes was watering, he could barely see in front of him. He needed a napkin to put an ease to his suffering. Nose red like a rocket, he's fumbling through his pocket, but all that he could find was a donut and a leaking bucket. Not ideal, but what you gonna do? He took the donut to his face and glazed it with goo. Ew. Bob was feeling better, that was about to change. He was sneezing with a guard in audible range. The heat came running, no time to be cunning. The only thing he thought of was to offer an exchange. The guard was closing in, but then he made a blunder. The only thing stronger than his anger was his hunger. Bob fled the scene, went on with the plunder. Guard took a bite and now he's gonna need a plumber.